What is the probability that the CD player will still work 2 years after it is manufactured? You'll need to see the previous exercise to read about this formula where T is time in years. So to find the probability, we will simply find R of 2. Now, where did I get the 2 from? We want to know the probability that the CD player will still work 2 years, so time is 2. So we calculate 2 7/10 raised to a power of -1/3 times 2. And then we round this to hundredths. If we round this to hundredths, what we have is 0.52. Then we're also told to write this as an equivalent percent. So to write this as a percent, we move the decimal point 2 places to the right, and this is 52%. That's the chances or the percent that the CD player will work after 2 years.